हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे चैनल बीबी एजुकेशन में। दोस्तों, अगर आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो सब्सक्राइब कर ले, ताकि हर एक वीडियो का नोटिफिकेशन आपको मिलता रहे। तो आइए शुरू करते हैं दिसंबर 2020 का मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट करंट अफेयर्स का पार्ट टू। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हाट वॉज द थीम फॉर द थर्ड ग्लोबल री इन्वेस्ट इन रिन्यूएबल एनर्जी इन्वेस्टर मीट एंड एक्सपो ऑर्गेनाइज बाय द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ न्यू एंड रिन्यूएबल एनर्जी वर्चुअली फ्रॉम नवंबर 26 to 28, 2020। आंसर, इनोवेशन फॉर सस्टेनेबल एनर्जी ट्रांजिशन। नेक्स्ट, गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया हैज एलोकेटेड ₹900 करोड़ टू डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ बायोटेक्नोलॉजी फॉर रिसर्च एंड डेवलपमेंट फॉर COVID-19 वैक्सीन अंडर विच मिशन। आंसर, मिशन कोविड सुरक्षा। नेक्स्ट, विच स्टेट गवर्नमेंट साइन ए MOU विद इंटरनेशनल डिजिटल हेल्थ एंड आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस रिसर्च कोलेबरेटिव इन जेनेवा स्विट्जरलैंड टू डेवलप एंड डिप्लॉय डिजिटल टेक्नोलॉजी इन द हेल्थ सेक्टर। आंसर, पंजाब। नेक्स्ट, विच पब्लिक सेक्टर यूनिट हैज सेट ए न्यू रिकॉर्ड फॉर सक्सेसफुली मैन्युफैक्चरिंग एंड टेस्टिंग इंडिया हाईएस्ट रेटेड ऑटो ट्रांसफार्मर 500 MVA 400/220/33 kV। आंसर, भारत हैवी इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स लिमिटेड। नेक्स्ट, वेयर वॉज द फर्स्ट ऑफ इट्स काइंड ऑर्गेन डोनर मेमोरियल बिन inaugurated virtually in country on the occasion of 11th National Organ Donation Day celebration. Answer, Rajasthan. Next, name the India observatory that has been accorded milestone facility status by Institute of Electrical and Electronics Engineering. Answer, the Giant Microwave Radio Telescope Observatory, Maharashtra. Next, Where did PM Narendra Modi virtually lay foundation stone 45 megawatt production plant of monocrystalline solar photovoltaic panel and Center for Excellence on Water Technology during the occasion of Earth Convection Day of Pandit Dindayal Petroleum University? Answer, Gujarat. Next, which state is celebrating the 21st edition of Hornbill Festival 2020 from 1st to 5th of December, organized virtually for the first time due to pandemic? Answer, Nagaland. Next, which ministry virtually launched green charcoal? Hackathon to focus on technology to convert from residue into green charcoal? Answer, Ministry of Power and New Renewable Energy. Next, which state government jointly organized the 10th National Science Film Festival 2020 with Vigyan Prasar, an autonomous agency under the Department of Science and Technology? Answer, Tripura. Next, which petroleum company launched India first 100 octane petrol, also known as XP100? Answer, Indian Oil Corporation. Next, where did Cabinet Ministry of Tribal Affairs Arjun Munda launch the first ever virtual edition of Adi Mahotsav or National Tribal Festival? Answer, Madhya Pradesh. Next, from which date consumers need to prefix zero for landline to mobile call as per instruction of Department of Telecom? Answer, January 15, 2021. Next, where will the Ramayana cruise service be launched, making its India first luxury cruise service on the Sarayu River? Answer, Ayodhya, Uttar Pradesh. Next, which organization created a new laboratory named Defense Geoinformatic Research, established for focus research on terrain and avalanche along the border with China and Pakistan by merging its two labs, Manali-based Center for Snow and Avalchi Studies, established and Delhi-based Defence Tharine Research Laboratory. Answer, DRDO. Next, which state government tourism department organized the 9th edition of International Sand Art Festival at Chandrabhaga Beach and parallel the 31st edition of Konark Dance Festival followed the COVID-19 protocol? Answer, Odisha. Next, who will lead the task force constituted by Union Minister of Education Ramesh Pokhariyal Nishank for preparing a blueprint on importing technical education in mother tongue? Answer, Amit Khare, Secretary of Higher Education. Next, who recently became the youngest mayor of India on December 2020? Answer, Arya Rajendram from Kerala. Next, where was the 4th International Folklore Festival held? Where was the 4th International Folklore Festival held on December 2020? Answer, Chandigarh University. Next, connecting which two city? India's first bullet train project was designed and with a completion target of 2023. Answer, Mumbai to Ahmedabad. Next, which state government recently announced its solar power policy 2021 with no cap on solar power production capacity for individuals or industries on December 2020? Answer, Gujarat. Next, which institution partner with Common Service Centers to set up design and innovation in BLS Ingenious Network Ecosystem Lab providing service and products to BLS Label Entrepreneurship? Answer, IIT Delhi. Next, which oil company launched India's first remote monitoring and operation center for tracking of refinery gas turbine across all its refinery in Hyderabad, Telangana? Answer, Indian Oil. Next, where was India's first pollinator park recently inaugurated on December 2020? Answer, Haldwani, Uttarakhand. Next, where was India's highest meteorological center recently inaugurated by Minister of Earth Science Harshvardhan on December 2020? Answer, Leh Ladakh. Next, which state cabinet approved the Dharma Swatantrata Bill 2022 outlaw marriage with sole motive of religious convention on December 2020? Which state cabinet approved the Dharma Swatantra Religious Freedom Bill 2022 outlaw marriages with sole motive of religious conversion on December 2020? Answer, Madhya Pradesh. Next, which organization recently launched the Integrated Hospital Management Information System and mobile application for downloading unique medical identity card on December 2020? Answer, Indian Railway. Next, how many blue flag certified beaches are there in India as of December 2020? Answer, 8. Next, which is India's first city to have fulfilled 100% of its energy needs during the day with solar energy? Answer, Diu. Next, where did President Ramnath Kovind inaugurate the INS Khukri Memorial? Answer, Diu and Daman. Next, between which state were the 100th Kisan Rail flag of virtually by PM Modi? Answer, Maharashtra, West Bengal. Next, where was the operational control center for Eastern Dedicated Freight Corridor recently inaugurated by PM Narendra Modi on December 2020? Answer, Prayagraj, Uttar Pradesh. Next, Union Minister of Road Transport and Highway has made FASTag mandatory for all vehicles from 1st January 2021. Which Which technology will be used to make payment through FASTag G? Answer: Radio Frequency Identification (RFID). Next, which country recently finalized a bilateral rice deal with India? NAFED, the National Agricultural Cooperative Marketing Federation of India Limited, on December 2020. Answer: Bangladesh. Next, when will the investment clearance sale, a part of the central government single window system to obtain central and state clearance approval for business, become operational? Answer: April 15, 2021. Next, where did PM Narendra Modi virtually launch India's first driverless operated train? Answer: Delhi Metro Rail Corporation. Next, where is Tata India Institute of Skills located that recently commenced skill training course along with Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship for the first batch under Skill India Mission on December 2020? Answer: Mumbai. Next, an innovative plan based MOOC Ek Development Dash Base Researcher has won the first prize as innovated 4SDG contest by UNDP Accelerator Lab India on December 2020. Answer: IIT Delhi. Next, which state government has adopted Bodo as its associate official language on December 2020? Answer: Assam. Next, where was India's first lithium refinery plant to be established? Answer: Gujarat. Next, where was India's first mega leather park plant to be established? Answer: Kanpur, Uttar Pradesh. Next, which Indian institute was recognized by Coalition for Epidemic Preparedness Innovations as one of the 6 global network of laboratories for centralized assessment of COVID-19 vaccine? Answer: Translation Health Science and Technology Institute. Next, what is the theme of 6th edition of India International Science Festival 2020 held virtually at New Delhi? Answer: Science for Self-Reliant India and the Global Welfare. Next, which national organization alongside the Ministry of Commerce and Industry and National Jal Jeevan Mission, Department of Drinking Water and Sanitation, Ministry of Jal Shakti launch a water quality testing innovation challenge? Answer: Department for Promotion of Industry and Internal Trade. Next, where is India's second rescue and rehabilitation center for monkey has been set up after Himachal Pradesh? Answer: Telangana. Next, which central university has its centenary celebration that was virtually addressed by PM Narendra Modi on December 2020? Answer: Vishwa Bharati University in West Bengal. Next, where was India's largest hockey stadium planned to be built that will be part of hosting International Hockey Federation 2023 Men's Hockey World Cup? Answer: Rourkela, Orissa. Next, which ministry recently formulated new rules regarded as right of consumer to provide consumer with various online facility for reliable service on December 2020? Answer: Ministry of Powers. Next, which railway zone became the first in India to commission the use of end of train telemetry system? Answer: East Coast Railway. Next, which site was recently recognized by the Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change to become India 42 Ramsar site on December 2020? Answer: Tiso Kar Wetland in Ladakh. Next, cyclonic storm Burevi made landfall in Sri Lanka also affects India state like Tamil Nadu and Kerala. This cyclone Burevi derived in the name from? Answer: Maldives. Next, where was India's first glass bridge being constructed as of November 2020? आंसर राजगिरी. नेक्स्ट, विच बर्ड आर द फोकस ऑफ कंजर्वेशन अंडर द फायरफ्लाई बर्ड डाइवर्टर इनिशिएटिव ऑफ मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ एनवायरमेंट फॉरेस्ट एंड क्लाइमेट चेंज एंड वाइल्ड लाइफ कंजर्वेशन सोसाइटी टू रिड्यूस मोर्टलिटी कॉज बाय ओवरहेड पावर लाइन्स. आंसर ग्रेट इंडियन बस्टर्ड. नेक्स्ट, विच कंट्री विल होस्ट ग्लोबल मीडिया एंड फिल्म समिट इन 2021. आंसर इंडिया. नेक्स्ट, what is the new extended date for the suppression of insolvency and bankruptcy code given by ministry of corporate affairs to ease out of difficulty caused due to covid-19 on December 2020. Answer March 25th 2021. Next, where was India indigenously high power electric locomotive manufacturers in collaboration with Altom France, making India the sixth country to manufacture such rail locomotives? Answer electric locomotive factory, Madhepura. Next, which ministry collaborate with Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology to announce a grand challenge for the strengthening of COVID vaccine intelligence network on December 2020? Answer Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. Next, what is the name of earth hydrocarbon producing basin of India that was inaugurated by Union Minister of Petroleum, Natural Gas and Steel Dharmendra Pradhan? Answer Bengal Basin. Next, where is India planning to set up coastal radar station to expand India coastal surveillance network as of December 2020? Answer Maldives, Myanmar and Bangladesh. Next, which branch of controller of defense account released a special post cover to Comrade its 25th year of service on December 2020? Answer Secunderabad, Telangana. Next, to mark the centenary celebration of which university PM Narendra Modi released a special postal stamp on December 2020? Answer Aligarh Muslim University. Next, which defense manufacturing company recently received green challenge status from the Ministry of Defense on December 2020? Answer L&T Defense. Next, Tribal Affairs Minister Arjun Munda recently launched the new Tribal India outlet on December 2020 in Lokpriya Gopinath Bardoi International Airport. Where was the airport located? Answer Guwahati, Assam. Next, where did Himachal Pradesh CM Jairam Thakur commence the International Geeta Mahotsav 2020 that will be held from 17 to 25 December 2020? Answer Kurukshetra. Next, Ministry of Road Transport and Highway has proposed to adoption of E20 fuel of reducing vehicular pollution. What does E20 represent? Answer mixing 20% of ethanol with gasoline. Next, where was India first call center for aqua farmers launched by Marine Product Export Development Authority? Answer Vijayawada, Andhra Pradesh. Next, which organization has collaborated with National Water Mission, Ministry of Jal Shakti for JSA 2 Catch the Rain Awareness Generation Campaign for Rainwater Harvesting with the tagline Catch the Rain, Where It Falls, When It Falls? Answer Nehru Yuva Kendra Sangathan. Next, where is Asia deepest gas field? R cluster, the first operational project of the three deep water gas projects by Reliance Industry Limited BP located? Answer Krishna Godavari River Basin. Next, where did India Smart Grid Forum Power Laser and Abajayon Consulting launch South Asia first blockchain enabled peer to peer trading platform for rooftop solar power producer? Answer Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh. Next, Where did the 8th edition of North East Festival 2020 held for the first time this year? Focus on growth agenda for North East post COVID-19. Answer: Guwahati, Assam. Next, for which sector the first center of excellence for skill development was virtually launched by Minister of State for Skill Development and Entrepreneurship, R.K. Singh at Haryana? Answer: Power. Next, Ministry of Food Processing Industry signed a joint communique with Ministry of Tribal Affairs and also inked MOU with 5 government entities for implementation of Pradhan Mantri Formalization of Micro Food Processing Entrepreneurship Scheme. Which bank became the nodal bank of PMFME scheme? Answer: Union Bank of India. Next, which country will create virtual vaccine hub in partnership with India to deliver vaccine for coronavirus and other deadly virtual viruses by sharing best practices? Which country will create virtual vaccine hub in partnership with India to deliver vaccine for coronavirus and other deadly viruses by sharing best practices? Answer: United Kingdom. Next, who released the Australia Economic Strategy Report 2020 prepared by Confederation of Indian Industry aim at enhancing bilateral economic and trade relationship between India and Australia? Answer: Piyush Goyal. Next, which organization was entered into a multi-year collaboration agreement with India Grid Trust to build asset management platform that is enabled with AI on December 2020? Answer: IBM. Next, where is India planning to establish a regional climate center where India China is also building the same? Answer: Himalayas. Next, who became the first India woman to score a goal in professional European Football League? Answer: Bala Devi. Next, what was the name recently approved by CM Yogi Adityanath for the new international airport that will be constructed in Uttar Pradesh on December 2020? Answer: Noida International Greenfield Airport. Next, where is Culture Minister planning to build a museum commemorating Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose on his 125th birth anniversary in 2022? Answer: Kolkata. Next, what is the name of movie series launched by Indian exclusively of the member of Shanghai Cooperation Organization? Answer: Cinema SOP. Next, where will the first ever hybrid version, both physical and virtual, of 51st edition of International Film Festival of India be held? Answer: Goa. Next, when will India surpass 350 million 5G connection as per the Ericsson Mobility Report 2020 released by Ericsson on December 2020? Answer: 2026. Next, which organization recently partnered with Federation of Automobile Dealers Association and Automotive Skill Development Council to provide training program to India auto dealership sector on December 2020? Answer: Google India. Next, Ministry of Home Affairs approved rupees 90.6 crore to the Land Ports Authority of India for construction of a new ICP on December 2020. Here ICP stand for? Answer: Integrated Checkpost. Next, Which zoo became the first in India to receive ISO 9001:2015 certification? Answer: Nehru Zoological Park, Telangana. Next, which country will set up a joint task force consisting of designated higher education organization for mutual recognition of academic qualification over the next year that came as a result of bilateral meeting held on December 2020? Answer: United Kingdom. Next, Which North Eastern state among the seven sisters did not got cover under the North Eastern Region Power System Empowerment Project that got approval from Cabinet Committee on Economic Affairs on December 2020? Answer: Arunachal Pradesh. Next, where did Minister of State for Home Affairs G. Kishan Reddy inaugurated first of its kind establishment of National Center of Divyang Empowerment? Answer: CRPF Group Center at Hyderabad. Next, who has recently approved the health data management policy of the National Digital Health Mission to protect and manage personal data of patients using the digital service on December 2020? Answer: Dr. Harshvardhan. Next, in which district of Bihar was the third day? In which district of Bihar was the 3-day long first migratory bird festival organized by Bihar State Forestry Department on December 2020? Answer: Bhagalpur. Next, where is the Losar, a New Year festival celebrated yearly? Answer: Ladakh. Next, which organization has launched a scheme for approval of Hygiene Rating Audit Agency, a certification system for restaurant, hotels and cafeterias? Answer: Quality Council of India. Next, where did Prime Minister Narendra Modi virtually lay the foundation? Stone for first of its kind world largest hybrid renewable energy park on December 2020? Answer: Dordo in Kutch, Gujarat. Next, what is the theme of year long FICCI annual expo 2020 focusing on manufacturing and services sector that was virtually inaugurated by PM Narendra Modi? Answer: Inspired India. Next, which organization has partnered with University of Manitoba, Canada to release a white paper titled Version 2035 Public Health Surveillance in India? Answer: Niti Aayog. Next, which state has become first in India to modernize the fire safety certification process completely through its portal Fire Safety COP? Answer: Gujarat. Next, where will the world largest scooter manufacturing factory to be set up to produce electric vehicle by Ola? Answer: Hosur, Tamil Nadu. Next, which is the most searching topic in India as per the Google Trend 2020? Answer: IPL. Next, over which river the 1.5 km long Koilwar Bridge was constructed that recently got inaugurated by Union Minister of Road Transport and Highway Nitin Gadkari on December 2020? Answer: Shon River. Next, what is the name of India's first indigenous messenger ribonucleic acid vaccine candidate that got approval for phase 1 and 2 human clinical trial from Drugs Controller General of India? Answer: HGCO19. Next, which government body has been appointed as implementation partner for socio-economic profiling of the beneficiary of PM State Vendors Atmanirbhar Nidhi? Answer: Quality Council of India. Next, where did the chairman and managing director of NHPC Limited, AK Singh, laid foundation stone for Indo-Nepal Link Canal on December 2020? Answer: Tanakpur Hydro Power Station. Next, which company has partnered with Skylotech India to launch world first satellite based narrow band internet of things device to provide pan India connectivity? Answer: Bharat Sanchar Nigam Limited. Next, which government body has decided to work with the Ministry of Ayush to set up and Export Promotion Council to boost Ayush exports. Answer, Ministry of Commerce and Industry. Next, what is the theme of 4th edition of India Mobile Congress 2020 organized by the Department of Telecommunication and Cellular Operator Association of India? Answer, Exclusive Innovation, Smart Eye, Secure Eye, Sustainable. Next, which organization has collaborated with the India Energy Storage Alliance to promote energy storage in India on December 2020? Answer, United Nations Industry Development Organization. Next, which union territory has become India's first 100% organic under the Centers for Which Union Territory has become India first 100% organic under the Center Paramparagat Krishi Vikas Yojana? Answer, Lakshadweep. Next, which state government launched the second edition of its flagship Eco Retreat program, Eco Retreat 2020, at 5 locations? Answer, Odisha. Next, on December 2020, Union Cabinet approved submarine OFC connectivity between Lakshadweep Island and which place? Answer, Kochi. Next, on December 2020, Union Cabinet chair by PM Modi approval wireless internet hotspot service project PM Vani. What does A stand for? A PM Vani? Answer, Access, Public Wi-Fi Access Network Interface. Next, which international organization has released the second edition of State of the Education Report for India 2020 Technical and Vocational Education and Training? Answer, United Nations Education Scientific and Cultural Organization. Next, what is India ranks in global spam call in 4th edition of Global Insight Report for 2020 released by Truecaller? Answer, 9th. Next, Petroleum and Natural Gas Regulatory Board authorized IGX to operate as gas exchange for period of how much time? Answer, 25 years. Next, which state government has signed MOU with Inland Waterway Authority of India to promote water tourism? Answer, Uttar Pradesh. Next, West Bengal approved the construction of state first deep sea port at Dash? Answer, Tajpur. Next, which state in India has topped the list in reducing malaria cases by 59% according to the World Health Organization World Malaria Report 2020? Answer, Meghalaya. Next, PricewaterhouseCoopers India has partnered with which two companies to train 300 million young people in India over next 10 years? Answer, UNICEF and UWA. Next, who has inaugurated the construction work of phase 1 of the Agra Metro project in Agra, Uttar Pradesh? Was held at 15th Battalion PSC Parade? Answer, Narendra Modi. Next, who has returned his Padma Vibhushan Award in protect to the farm bills? Answer, Prakash Singh Badal. Next, Karnataka state government has laid foundation stone for waste to energy plant at which place? Answer, Bidadi. Next, which department has made it compulsory to mention the 8th digit HSN harmonized system of nomadic culture code for 49 chemical based products? Answer, Central Board of Indirect Taxes and Customs. Next, which railway station in Uttar Pradesh has been renamed as Maa Bharahi Devi Dham? Answer, Dandupur Railway Station. Next, Central Board of Indirect Taxes and Customs has initiated the quarterly return filing and monthly payment scheme under the GST system for small taxpayer with turnover up to, answer, 5 crore. Next, सूर्याधर लेक इज लोकेटेड इन विच स्टेट? आंसर उत्तराखंड. नेक्स्ट, ऑन द अकेजन ऑफ 63 फाउंडेशन डे ऑफ डायरेक्टर्स ऑफ रेवेन्यू इंटेलिजेंस ब्रेवरी अवार्ड वॉज कंफर्म टू? आंसर नजीमुद्दीन टीएस एंड समीर सुमर सेन. नेक्स्ट, यूनियन मिनिस्टर हर्षवर्धन एड्रेस द फर्स्ट एसईओ YSC 2020 होस्टेड बाय इंडिया फ्रॉम नवंबर 24 टू 28 2020 वर्चुअली. व्हाट वाज द थीम ऑफ द इवेंट्स? आंसर शेपिंग एसईओ एसटीआई पार्टनरशिप यंग साइंटिस्ट पर्सपेक्टिव्स. नेक्स्ट, वाइस प्रेसिडेंट वेंकैया नायडू वर्चुअली रिलीज ए कॉमरेटिव पोस्टेज स्टैंप इन ऑनर ऑफ द 12th प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ इंडिया December 4, 2020. Who was the 12th PM of India? Answer, I.K. Gujral. Next, the new built Maharaj, the newly built Major Hart Bridge, which has been renamed as Jai Hind Bridge recently, is located at which state? Answer, West Bengal. Next, Minister of Petroleum and Natural Gas, Dharmendra Pradhan, virtually launched India's first mobile CNG dispensing unit. The mobile refueling unit will be operated by which company? Answer Mahanagar Gas Limited. Next, Sri Narendra Singh Tomar, Union Ministry of Food Processing Industry, virtually inaugurated a mega food park in which state? Answer Punjab. Next, which state is set up to establish its sixth national park? The Raimona National Park in the Ripu Reserve Forest. Answer Assam. दोस्तों, वीडियो देखने के लिए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद. अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छी लगे तो इसे लाइक कीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और ज्यादा से ज्यादा शेयर कीजिए.